Look at this old cheap Red Ryder. Figured we'd modify it up a little bit. We just took the plug out of the end of it there. And made us one of these out of a piece of tubing and compression fitting. Shell drop right in it. Put the ends together. Shove it on here. Now she goes bang. Whoop, whoop.